What's this? Oh, the elves took the stick again? Hang on a second. Thank you for thy message, traveler. I shall make haste to Koopa Keep. Mom, can you drive me to Eric's house?
Cool. Got a token. Right now. Who's the other one? Tweak?
Move along, sir. I can't look at you without feelings of deep personal shame.
Well, that's your own problem, ain't it? Okay, we have here. Yeah. This is a fire 2. In 3D! Ugh. I'm gonna go in there. Can't stop me, bitch. And yes, I saw the two Pokemon out there. Don't worry. I'm gonna get them.
Until one day, a derp a derp a derp a derp. Derpity derp. Da tiddly toe. From the creators of.
My God, will you be silent?
Da tiddly dump a derp. Rob Schneider is. Da derp de derp da tiddly derp a derp a derp. Rated PG-13. Coming this summer, it's the classic film that changed America. E.T. the Extraterrestrial, the new redone version for 2002. All the E.T. effects have been digitally upgraded. All the guns have been digitally changed to walkie-talkies. And the word terrorist has been changed to creepy.
Coming this summer, the greatest Canadian duo of all time is...
Yes, no, fuck. Damn that guy. Son of a bitch. Well, you know. There we go. Now we got progress. Yeah. I'm calling Oscar.
I'm watching this.
I'm getting stuff. Destroying property.
The President of the United States. Is a duck?
Alright, and kabam.
This movie is really sweet. Too bad you guys can't see it.
Psst. Psst. Hey, over here. Don't worry, I'm not here to hurt you. It's me, Al Gore. You know, Al Gore. I'm super important. Alright, look. I've detected some very strange activity in this area. I believe we are dealing with Man-Bear Pig. Yes, the Man-Bear Pig. I know you're scared, but I need help. Take these and place them in the location specified on the Man-Bear map, Pig. And now I'm going to make you my friend on Facebook. This is very prestigious. You have my email now, but don't give it out to anybody. I'm super ethereal. Hurry, we must know if Man-Bear Pig is here or not.
Where's my friend now? Yay! Tweak? You in there? You son of a bitch. You better be.
Welcome to Tweak Coffee. Coffee made with ingredients supplied by local organic suppliers. It's local coffee, brewed locally.
Tweak? Tweak! Have you picked up the fresh local ingredients?
Not yet, Dad. I'm still trying to do all my chores.
Well, hurry up, son. The family business is relying on you. Hello there. If you're looking for Tweak, he's in the back room, unattended. Unattended, like a pristine meadow known only to the wild horses that graze there. Would you like to try some coffee? It's fresh, like a sun-dappled cornfield, ready for harvest.
That's what you got. No.
You should try some coffee. It gives you that edge you need to stay focused at school.
Tweak?
What's this? Now? The guy see me now? Well, don't believe me. It's way too much to do. How am I supposed to do all this? Wait, you! Could you go get the 4 o'clock delivery for me? If you do, I can finish here and then I'll still have time to play. Please, would you? It's at Kenny's house, like always. You give them this, they'll give you the delivery.
Okay.
How am I supposed to do all of this? There's no way, man. Starbucks has like 8 employees. Here, it's just me.
Hang on, can I get this thing? It's locked. Damn it. See Kenny's mom about the delivery. Okay. My class is healer. You can't just change to blacksmith, Carbon. Don't fight it, Token. You're a born blacksmith. I just look at you and I think blacksmith, you know? Not sure why. Hello, my young friend. This is Al Gore. That's me. In the big profile picture, I am talking to you now. There we go. Hi there, guy. How can I go? Oh, I can't. Okay.
I'll give you a good price.
This is where the merchant from was in before, right? Flare. That. Do-rag. You know what? I'm going to take this stuff, because why not? Strap-ons. Alright. Because we're already only missing two fast travels. It's pretty good. Hello, kitty. Okay. Sweet. More cat stuff. And yeah. As far as we can go there. Nice. Check this out, let's see. Al Gore storage locker. Plastic Mackies. There we go.
You have triptomatic chaos alert, and now the Earth shall be destroyed in 10 seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Lights and electrical equipment you see are on and will never be turned off, draining the Earth's entire power supply and plunging humanity into a deep cold darkness. Without lights or heat or computers or power, humans will be left to fend for themselves against the beasts and the elements.
Hey,
humanity will be
damned. Dougie spoke of you and says you'd make a worthy ally. Professor Chaos left me here to keep changing the light bulbs until the Earth's energy supply is drained.
We have here Mysterion sightings and just trying to figure out who Mysterion is. I bet Mysterion's gonna play a huge part in the sequel here.
Well, we must have stumbled upon the secret and cool lair of a super evil, super cool, super genius.
Is that a dog in there? What do you have a dog in there? Okay. Evolution Pokemon. Jaboost. Yep, there we go. Let me go dice, more cash. Wait, can I? There we go, my bad. Don't know why I thought I couldn't take that. And can't get over there yet. Alright. Well, let's go see about getting to Kenny's place then. And get our next recruit, who's Tweak, of course. Get him situated. Tally-ho! So much, this goddamn game. You a skeeter. Let's see. Now that the rats are gone, the roaches are breeding unchecked. Guess we shouldn't have fucked with Mother Nature. Bartender liked it. Thanks. Should just have to go a little ways over here. Let's see, you want to be friends? Lady?
Shouldn't you be in
Don't
school?
Don't let me hurt you. Shut up.
Hey, you kids, you want to see a movie? Oh, actually, you can't because it's rated R and it's too mature for you.
This way? Oh, wait, there's... I think I already got the bag, though, so sorry. I hope. What is this? Hi.
Kermit gave me a swirly in that public bathroom over there one time.
Oh, I want to go to the girls' restroom now. For no reason in particular. Hi, kid.
Come play hide and seek with us. You're
okay,
in.
So yeah, now the kids are going to go and hide. We have to find them.
Playing pirate is better than being a pirate. Who wants to live in Steve?
Pass then, lady. None shall pass.
Oh, yeah? Hold on there. Damn. Oh, hey! It's Ike.
Alright,
we'll get up there.
I am the Pirate King! I am the Pirate King!
Nope. Oh. Anything up here? Ooh! Skull face paint? Mexican? Okay. Cute stuff. Isn't there a kid around here, though? Hmm. Alright, well, I mean, we're just gonna have the little kids around now. Let's see. So, let's check out over here on the right first, shall we? I see you!
Billy tried to steal my hidey spot, but I made him go away.
Okay. I think I found Mr. Slave's place. Yep, pretty sure. Mr. Slave? Just trying to get this one quest done is going to take so long.
Thanks, kid. My night is looking a whole lot better now. Here, if you ever need my help, use this. I can't help with any tough fights, though. I don't want to get a fissure. Come back and find me if you want to call me again. But give it a day. I go to a lot of parties.
So we got Mr. Slade as a song. Well, I... Just a tad. Cash torn condom. Good stuff, I guess. Small locket, anchor beard. Really? Huh. There's been a lot more loot. Alright. Yeah, unfortunately, Mr. Slave's place is kind of dull. Let's see who else we got on this side of the street. Blue Snowman? I haven't gotten to a lot of fights though, really.
Oh man, I remember getting beat up right over here.
Whoa! Okay, moving on. Okay. Can't get into there, she said, I don't think. Oh, not going that way. Mm-mm. Not doing it. Fucking rats. Do not want to lose the health for no good reason. Yeah, fuck the paper. Oh well. Alright, this shit took us to Kenny's place, I think. Hi.
My frost giant.
Please get back and play the game. It'll be way more fun than this.
You have slain the mighty frost giant. I stand in awe of you, hero. I continue to admire your awesomeness.
There. Oh, hey.
Welcome to the neighborhood.
Oh. What show me in your house, man? Because you hear I break and take things? In that case, I don't blame you. Oh, the guitar hero. Guitar there. Cute. druid robes, bitchin'. I see you, sneaky elf.
Well, this is Stan's house, but he isn't here right now.
Hey, guys, grab a beer and join me for Sports Center.
I love Randy so much.
Sharon, there's a mess in the living room.
Let's see, got that. Fill up my potions fast. Let's see. Check out Stan's room. What you got in here, Stan? Underwear.
I'm sure he'd give you underwear if you just asked.
I'm never coming out.
Tom Cruise.
I'm never coming out.
Your Wendy stands a mud beard. Why are you stuff? Okay, let's see. Let's send Sister She in here. Aha!
Who the fuck are you? I'm gonna kill you, turd.
Oh, I'm on fire.
Stan's dad takes big shit.
Okay. I don't know why you would know that, but okay. This is from Token. On Token, just a second there, bud. Still Sword of a Thousand Truths. I hate that that's junk. What?
Yes.
Let's see, Aspire 2 is out, guys, to spend $250 million on it. It's gonna be awesome. Is it, though? Is it, really?
Well, this is Stan's house.
Who's on here? So...
I'm using stealth. You can't see me.
Can't.
Ow!
Can't get back there to him. Where does this lead? Oh, okay. Alright. Really only leaves us the one option. We're going this way. What the? Furry cat. Yeah, this is Kenny's house, all right.
What? Oh, this isn't for me. This is for the nice people who are renting the guest house out in the back.
Hey, I think I need to fight you, actually.
Ow!
Take that!
Ooh!
Hobo fight! Oh, God.
I don't like being pushed around!
Just gonna hit him with the bow real quick.
Ow!
Nice. Eyes on fire! Get him, Butters! And I'm gonna stab his ass. Top of everything else.
Oh, come on!
Butters, give him the hammer.
By the hammer of Butters!
Cool. Hey!
I just... We'll see if it
right,
works!
There it goes. Whoa!
That's not nice. Not,
but...
Wanna play her up, huh?
And finish it, buddy. Nice.
Yeah.
Maybe now you'll turn your life around.
Killed him. You syringe. Jeez. Yep, I got that way. What's that? Moldy sausage. Huh? Oh no! I summoned a doggo! Very mean looking doggo.
Let me at it!
Oh no! Ew. Gross. Here, Butters. Definitely think you need that more than I do right now.